हेलो, कोई कुछ कहे ना कहे माइक आसपास में आ जाता है ना, मैं पकड़ लेता हूँ। वैसे मेरा भी जाने का समय हो गया एक दूसरे इंस्टीट्यूट में ऑलरेडी, क्योंकि आज एक ही दिन ऐसा होता है जिसमें हर स्कूल कॉलेजेस एक साथ जाग जाते हैं कि आज के दिन ही वुमन एम्पावरमेंट करो। तो सुबह से शाम तक में मेरे कुल मिला के 10 प्रोग्राम हैं। आज सुबह 4 बजे से शुरू हो चुके हैं, मुझे कहीं पहुंचना भी है तुरंत। मैं तुरंत भागूंगा, लेकिन फिर भी एक बात जरूर बता के जाऊंगा। अभी डेमो जो किया ना, जो गर्ल्स ने, मैंने तो देखा नहीं था। हम तो चार चार तारीख को शाम सुबह निकल गए, फिर उसके बाद उन्होंने अपने हिसाब से कुछ किया बनाया, लेकिन इन्होंने सीखा जो कुछ है ना, वो बहुत ज्यादा सीखा हुआ है। और रियल सिचुएशन से निकलना, डेमो जो करना ना वो अलग बात होती है, और रियल सिचुएशन से निकलना वो अलग बात होती है। सूरत का जो किस्सा बना, उसके वेरी नेक्स्ट डे एक और किस्सा फिर से बना है, शायद किसी के ध्यान में हो या ना हो, हालांकि वो लड़की बच चुकी है फिर से। जो गांधीनगर का किस्सा हुआ, वेरी नेक्स्ट डे उसको 65 स्टिचेस आए हैं गले में, सेम सिचुएशन सेम उसमें फिर से हुआ। मैंने वैसे तो हर एक सिचुएशन से निकलने के लिए आपको ट्रेनिंग दी है, किसी भी सिचुएशन में आएंगे तो आप उसमें से निकल सकोगे। अभी ये आई होप सो कि आप ना अभी उतना मेंटली आप रेडी हो चुके हो, ठीक है। तो फिर से एक बार ये बात जरूर कह के जाऊंगा, ये कैंप फिनिश नहीं हो रहा है, आपका प्रैक्टिस का पहला दिन है, ठीक है। सो बी वेरी केयरफुल, और स्पोर्ट्स के फील्ड में हमेशा कहा जाता है यू नेवर विन सिल्वर, सिल्वर मेडल आप कभी जीते नहीं हो, यू ऑलवेज लूज योर गोल्ड का। गोल्ड जब आप गंवाते हो तो ही आपको सिल्वर मिलता है। सो हमेशा गंवाने के उसमें ना रहो, मेहनत पूरी करो, और जितना भी आपको सीखा है उसका प्रैक्टिस, 20 मिनट का प्रैक्टिस है ना, 20 मिनट्स प्रैक्टिस एवरी डे, हर सिचुएशन से निकल जाओगे, ठीक है। ओके, ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट एवरी वन, थैंक यू सो मच।
गुड आफ्टरनून, आई वुड लाइक टू से थैंक्स टू चेतन सर एंड स्पेशली टू लेफ्टनेंट रुचा दवे मैम के जेमना बन्ने ना सहयोग थी अमने आ ऑपर्चुनिटी मिली अने जेनी अंदर आ एक कैम्प नॉर्मली तो 5 दिवस नो होय छे के जे एनसीसी कैडेट्स माटे होय छे पण आ रुचा दवे मैम जेमे के आ बद्दो आ जे कैम्प हतो आ जे ऑपर्चुनिटी हती ए अहीं कैम्पस में बड़ी कॉलेज नी जे गर्ल्स छे एमना माटे अवेलेबल करावी अने एमने पण आ लाभ मळ्यो अने 5 दिवस ना कैम्प में भले अमने कोई सिचुएशन आवे अमे भले ने पार ना करी हता बट अमने एटलो तो कॉन्फिडेंस डेवलप थयो के ना अमे पण कई करी तो सकी। तो आई वुड लाइक टू वंस अगेन थैंक्स चेतन सर एंड लेफ्टनेंट रुचा दवे मैम, थैंक यू सर।
थैंक यू सो मच मिस्टर चेतन, डॉक्टर रुचा एंड ऑल द गर्ल्स। Now, may I request Dr. Sneha Makwana, Associate Professor, Department of Genetics and Plant Breeding, BA College of Agriculture, and Member, University Gender Committee, Anand Agriculture University, to place the vote of thanks. Please.
So you might be thinking, why vote of thanks in between the program? Because we all know that accreditation is on the next to next week, so all the university officers, they are busy with that, and since they have spared their valuable time with us, it is our duty to thank them. So respected dignitaries sitting, all the principals, all the lovely ladies and beautiful girls, a very good afternoon to all, and I wish you all a very happy Women's Day. In today's world, it is hard to be a woman. You must think like a man, act like a lady, look like a young girl, and work like a horse. But I would say we are privileged to be the one, as a woman is God's love in action. In order that we all fulfill our God-given purpose, we need to be stronger so that we can help build a better world. And today's Women's Day celebration has served us just a right recipe. We will come to know how strong we are in the bones and what we need to eat. So, on this occasion, I am privileged to thank our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Sir Dr. K.B. Katheria, to motivate, guide, and permit us to organize this function. Thank you, sir, for your support and blessings. I take an opportunity to thank our respected Director of Research, sir, Dr. M.K. Jhala, for presiding over the function and for your kind words and inspiring words, sir. Sir, I thank you for sparing your valuable time in spite of your busy schedule. I also thank our Director of Extension Education, Dr. H.P. Patel, sir, for being with us for this function. With a deep sense of gratitude, I thank our Registrar, Dr. G.R. Patel, for his guidance, supervision, and providing financial support for making this event successful. I extend my gratitude towards our Director of Students' Welfare, Dr. D.H. Patel, for always being supportive and for all the programs and for the motivating words for today also. I am very much thankful to Dr. Y.M. Shukla, Principal and Dean BACA and Convener of Silver Jubilee Celebration Committee, and also Dr. R.G. Parmar, sir, Organizing Secretary of Silver Jubilee Celebration Committee. I thank all the principals of various colleges for being present for this function. On behalf of our university and university level gender committee, I would like to express my profound gratitude to our today's guest speaker, Dietitian Chikina R. Patel, Chief Dietitian, Sri Krishna Hospital, Karamsad, for accepting our invitation. Thank you, ma'am. We are looking forward for your healthy tips for being stronger and healthier. I'm very much thankful to Mr. Chetan Pumakya for providing our girls self-defense training. I'm highly thankful to Dr. Gayatri Jadeja, Assistant Professor of Food and Nutrition, Polytechnic in Food Science and Home Economics, for coordinating and making arrangements for the medical checkup camp for all the girl students and lady staff members of the university. I take the privilege to thank Dr. Kulshrestha, Chairperson, Gender Committee, for taking pain to arrange and organize this function. I also thank all the committee members. I'm also thankful to today's function's anchor, Dr. Anadas, for conducting the function smoothly. And finally, last but not the least, I thank all the wardens, girl students, and lady staff for being present here, for making this function purposeful and successful. Thank you all, one and all, for being here. Thank you very much.
Thanks to Dr. Sneha. May I now request Dr. Gayatri Jadeja, Assistant Professor of Food and Nutrition, Polytechnic in Food and Home Economics, Anand Agriculture University, to introduce our guest speaker. Dr. Gayatri, please.
Good afternoon to all invited Anand Agriculture University authorities, staff members, and dear students. Happy Women's Day to all. As we all know that we have organized a health camp for AU women staff and girl students. There is a reason behind it. I would like to share some glimpses of my research study, which was conducted this year. The study was planned based on the aim of on the health status of AU students, to find out the health status of AU students. For that 500 AU students, including girls and boys, 60% boys and 40% girls, the health data were collected by analyzing their body composition, bone mineral density, and their eating attitude scale using the standard parameters. More than 30%, the results found that more than 30% students have low bone mass index, and 20% students are in overweight category. More than 35% students have low protein mass, and 60% students have low bone mass. 20% students' body water percentage in low category. 70% students' basal metabolic rate is very, very low. 50% students were osteopenic, 60% students. And today's data also mentioned that out of 300, almost 50% girls who are measured today, they are osteopenic. They are found osteopenic. There are the very, very heartbroken results. And so what we have to do to solve this It is all because of our wrong eating attitude as well as wrong lifestyle. To solve this, we have organized today's speech and we have invited Mrs. Jigna Patel as an expert for this session. I'm very happy to introduce Mrs. Jigna Patel. She is a chief dietitian in Sri Krishna Hospital, Karamsad since last 15 years. Her specialization field is in clinical nutrition, and she is a life member of many scientific societies like Indian Dietetic Association, Association of Diabetic Educators, Indian Association of Enteral and Parenteral Nutrition. She had attended more than 50 seminars and conferences and invited as an expert speaker in many places. So I invite Mrs. Jigna for her valuable speech. I hope it will be useful for you all. Thank you. Please. Okay, thank you. Happy Women's Day to one and all. Can I get it back? Was it a boring talk? All are waking. Shall we do some exercise? Can we stand on our toes? Please, everyone. Those who are sitting outside, hands on your hips, twist around. The famous exercise, or the most preferred exercise by girls. Yes, 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. Okay. Shall we start? Okay. Will there be any pointers, or I should say next? Okay, next bolenge chalega. Okay, fine enough. આજનો ટોક શાના માટે છે, કોના માટે છે? તમારા માટે છે, મારા માટે છે, બધા માટે છે. યસ, ધેટ્સ ધ રાઈટ આન્સર, ઇવન ફોર મી, ફોર યુ એન્ડ ફોર આર ફેમિલી, રાઈટ? ડોક્ટર ઝાલા એન્ડ ડોક્ટર દિનેશ, દે સેડ કે ઇટ સ્ટાર્ટ્સ ફ્રોમ હોમ, રાઈટ? હાઉ મેની ઓફ અસ really care about that? કે મમ્મી તું નથી જમતી, ભાઈ તું નથી જમતો, પાપા તમે નથી લેતા, યા હું નથી લેતી. Do we do it? કેટલા જણા we care about it? હું ખાલી પપ્પાની કેર કરું. All our papas pari here. Am I right? Yeah, I am one of it. Right? We don't care about only our papa. Unless and until we are married, then there is our husband. And by default, if it is a mother, being a mother, then we care only about our child. We say our husband also, tu taru joile, tame tamaru joile, hu chokranu joish. Right? This is what I say. And probably married women, they would be agreeing to the point also. Right? So when we talk about a woman, our heading man, Gajanan, asked me, ke Jigna, what will be the topic of yours? I said, ke it is in our hands. Right? Sachu chhe, ne? How many of the married women's husbands say ki you have milk and go? Yes. How many of our family members, especially wives, has to say ki tu jami na ja ke jami wagar ja, mane farak nahi pad. Yeah, my husband has to say you are blessed then. My husband has to say, my daughters,
મને ખબર જ છે તું બહાર જ જમવાની છે સો લેટ ઇટ બી યુ ડુ વોટ એવર યુ વોન્ટ સો હી ડઝન્ટ શો કે હી કેર્સ એન્ડ હી ડઝન્ટ એક્સેપ્ટ ધેટ હી ડોન્ટ કેર રાઈટ સો વેન ધીસ ટોક કમ્સ ટુ વી હેવ સમ ગોલ્સ ફોર ઇટ એમ આઈ રાઈટ આ ટોક પર વાત એ છે કે આપણે આપણી હેલ્ધી લાઈફ રાખીશું તો હસબન્ડ આર વિથ અસ ફેમિલી ઇઝ વિથ અસ વી આર વિથ અસ right we are there for them whenever they need us we are there for us whenever I need for myself right ek I always used to say my family ki I need a break and I need a me time like it's only Jignana is there nobody is there no family no daughter no husband no boss no work nothing right so for that me time I should be available right so in that case this is one of the things where it indicates ke we need to give a healthy life for ourselves for taking care of our family for taking care of our nation and for those who are working of course the colleagues right so that is one thing and second thing how we can improve our nutrition and the physical activity and the status of us in our thing next thing is the how we can lead a healthy lifestyle indicates what ડેલી એક્સરસાઇઝ કરું કાંથી મેડમ પાર જ નથી આવતો કામનો હાઉ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ ગો હાઉ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ ડુ એક્સરસાઇઝ 9-5 અહીંયા આવીએ છીએ ઘરે જઈએ પાછા આવીએ ઘરના ઉકારા અહીંના ઉકારા ત્રાસ થઈ જાય કશું કરવાનું મન જ નથી થતું ધીસ ઇઝ અ સ્ટેટમેન્ટ આઈ હિયર વિથ એવરી ફિમેલ એન્ડ આઈ એમ ઓલ્સો વન અમોંગ ઇટ રાઈટ નેક્સ્ટ પ્લીઝ વોટ વી વુડ બી કવરિંગ ઇન ટુડેઝ ટોક ઇઝ One is nutrition varies. That means ke individual person is different, right? For me, the necessity is different. For you, the necessity is different. Though we are of same age, we are of same sex, we are of same workload. Still, the requirement is different, right? So that would be one thing. And when we say about women's health, what are the components of it? Any other to cover thashe? Even also. Second, what are the nutritional needs, right? And the last but not the least would be healthy living right next please yes I guess you should come a little bit earlier you keep on clicking the slides okay when it comes to nutritional needs varies that varies with age gender activity level climate health and state of nutrition what is it that indicate age means as we all know ke nanpan ma zaruriyat alag hoy che adolescence ma jadu ટીનેજર્સ માં જુદું એડલ્ટહુડ માં મિડલ એજ જીરિયાટ્રિક એજ આ બધા એજ માં ધ રિક્વાયરમેન્ટ કીપ્સ ઓન વેરીંગ એન્ડ વેન ઇટ કમ્સ ટુ જેન્ડર એવરીબડી ઇઝ અવેર ઓફ મેલ રિક્વાયરમેન્ટ ઇઝ ડિફરન્ટ ધેન અ ફીમેલ રિક્વાયરમેન્ટ એન્ડ વેન ઇટ કમ્સ ટુ એક્ટિવિટી લેવલ લાઈક સ્કૂલ ગોઈંગ ચિલ્ડ્રન હેવ ધેર એક્ટિવિટી લેવલ વિથ અ ડિફરન્ટ થિંગ સ્પેશિયલી ધોઝ હુ આર રનિંગ બાય સાયકલ્સ અન્ડરટેકિંગ ધેર પીટી રનિંગ ટુ ધ ક્લાસીસ ઉપર નીચે કરના Is that requirement equal to us, especially women or a female or a college going person in their adulthood? No, it is not that, right? It depends and it varies. And next comes the climatic condition. એટલે વસાણું કેમ શિયાળામાં જ ખાઈએ છીએ ઉનાળામાં નથી ખાતા વસાણું everybody is aware of વસાણું right? It's not a part of the blue term. Okay, fine. Why? Does climate is a contributing factor with your nutrition requirement? જરૂરિયાત પર હિસાબે શિયાળાનો ઉનાળાનો ચોમાસાનો ન્યુટ્રિશનમાં કોઈ ફરક પડે ખાલી જીભ પર પડે એ તો મને ખબર જ છે કે ચોમાસામાં ભજીયા શિયાળામાં વસાણું ઉનાળામાં કેરીનો રસ દેટ ઇઝ ફિક્સ્ડ એના ઉપર પડે છે દેટ આઈ એમ અવેર ઓફ But is there something which requires during the climatic change like winter, summers and rainy seasons? Nutritional requirements? Nahin. Haan. Khabar nahin. Tamne itle toh bola hai. See, ideally yes, there is a variation. Because winters now they have more BMR of us. Due to the climatic, because... our ancestors used to say apra pardada apdane keta ase ke shiyada ma raat lambi hoy che unada ma divas lambo hoy che sorry am I right yes I'm right
बरोबर. सो इन दैट केस वी हैव अ लोअर एक्टिविटी लेवल एंड वी हैव अ लॉन्गर स्लीपिंग आवर्स. रेस्टिंग आवर्स વધારે થઈ જાય તો કે શિયાળામાં તો 24 કલાક જ હોય છે તો કેમની રાત લાંબી થઈ. હું તો શિયાળામાં 6 વાગે જ ઉઠું છું, ઉનાળામાં 6 વાગે જ ઉઠું છું, સુઈ જાઉં છું 12 વાગે છે ને જાગું છું ભી અરે સમરમાં 12 વાગે છે. ઇઝ ધેર એની ડિફરન્સ? ક્લાઇમેટ, right? When it is chiller, body temperature is also on a lower side. So in that case, we have lower burnout at that time, especially during winters. That's why what we used to say, ke shiyarama gamme tetlu khaiye e pachi jay. Am I right? Right? Because we are keeping a longer duration between our meals. And when it comes to summer, everything has heat for us. Khali liquid aapo, chhash aapo, nimbu pani aapo, that is more than enough. And one best drink what we used to drink with our ancestors is bafla. I guess everybody would be aware of it. Kachi keri nu je bane chhe, right? That is sufficient enough, right? Nourish your raw sugars to be added. You have very much fresh. You can prepare it at home itself. So that is a nourishing drink which we prefer during winter. So of course, nutrition needs varies with your climatic conditions also, right? Next would be your health. Health means 365 days I eat the same. Am I right? No. Then what is the variation in it? So, badlav shu che? Hu to eni ej ghar ma rahu chu, ej hostel ma rahu chu, ej rasoi rasoi banave che, ej mummy rasoi banave che. I eat the same food. Then how come there is a variation with the health? Sometimes we become sick, right? Sometimes there are hormonal changes. Sometimes there is no cook, right? Barmi food kadu, GI is not good. So many things contribute, and during that phase also our nutritional requirement changes, or we are making the changes in our nutritional requirement. So that is one point. And second is status of nutrition. What does that indicate? Gayatri ma'am just said that there were 30% who were having linear protein mass ka percentage kam tha. And more than 60% of them are having osteopenic, right? So with that, does it matters if present nutritional status? I have said that being a working woman, being a female, my requirement is say 1800 to 2000 calories. So is that same for everyone? No. With the protein deficiency, the variation is there. With the bone density loss, the variation is there, right? So it depends on the health condition, what we are opting, and the requirement also changes accordingly. Yes, please. This is why I said that there would be need to change. Anyways, chalo. When it comes to body components of a woman, there are few things. The main and the most concern is hormones. I guess everybody agrees with that. Hello, especially middle age, adulthood, and the geriatric, whoever entering into the menopausal phase and all, they have this. And second, before that, we come with the adolescent period where the girls used to have their puberties, right? So hormone plays a very bad role in a woman's health. That is one component. Second comes bone density, because these many points were being asked by Dr. Gayatri itself. Okay, Jignan, you covered those points in our presentation, because the study has been saying all these things. Matlab, there was a negative impact that at this early age, students are orthopenic, osteopenic, which is very hard felt for me when she was declaring the results today. And second thing was body water. Even that has been lagging with the 20% of the females, including the staff and the student, and physical activity, appetite, and responsibilities. The picture over there, what does indicate? Multitasking woman, right? That is why we are always being said as superwoman. We can manage, I don't know what the power God has given us, we forget ourselves, but we remember everyone. Whether it is a student, whether it is a family, whether it is a friend, everyone, hum apne badal mein yaad rakhe hai, but we forget ourselves. That is why I said I need a me time. How many of you spend a me time? Hardly 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my goodness. Right? From tomorrow onwards, so absolutely doesn't have to be there in your register. So when you ask a student, now I say, I don't have to be there in me time. Okay, next please.
Yes, when it is concerned about, it is mainly two concerns. One is weight maintenance and second is osteoporosis, right? Next, please. So when it comes to weight, whether it is a female or it is a male, we always tend to what would be the weight, what, how I will look, because woman is just not working, right? She never tells, even me, I don't think I don't think about my figures, I don't think about my luster, I don't think about my hair. No, I do it. Even many of us were doing it, right? So in that case, when it comes to body shaping, it is must for everyone. Especially the students over here, they have to think, right? કે હું બહુ જાડી લાગીશ, હું બહુ પાતળી લાગીશ, હું બહુ પાતળી છું, મારું શરીર વધતું નથી, મને કોઈ કપડાં સૂટ નથી થતા, આઈ ડોન્ટ લુક ગુડ ઇન ધીસ, વોટ વુડ બી માય અપીયરન્સ. ધેર આર એન નંબર ઓફ થિંગ્સ વિચ કમ્સ વિથ ધ વેઇટ, વેધર ઇટ ઇઝ લીન ઓર ઇટ ઇઝ ફેટ ઓર ઇટ ઇઝ ઓવરવેઇટ, ઇવન ઓવરવેઇટ પર્સન આર ધેર. સી, દેટ વુડ બી અ થિંગ, આઈ ડોન્ટ નો વેધર આઈ એમ રાઇટ ઓર નોટ ઇન માય સેન્ટેન્સ. વેન વી ટોક અબાઉટ ઓવરવેઇટ, ધીસ ઇઝ ઓવરવેઇટ સાર્કોપિનિયા ઓલ્સો. Right, not all overweight or overweight, they are sometimes sarcopenic also. That means they don't have good proteins in them. So junajana kevana vena sharir ma pocket che, right? Only that is there, they don't have the tendency to work. Otherwise when apna zamana ma, when our dadi or nani, sometimes they used to say atli jadi hati pan hu kaam baddu ch karti thi. That means they were having good proteins and good bone mass with them. They never made them tired, right? But in our circumstances, it is entirely a different picture. Because when they go with the composition analysis, we don't see proteins in them. We just see fat in them and we just see the lack of fluids in them, which will not make them to work efficiently. So in that case, when we talk about girls, especially women's, to chalo ave ave kon jovanu che, that is the attitude with the women's. Even me sometimes I used to think ke ave kon jovanu che, let it be my figure I am having, I'll maintain it, that is sufficient enough. That is the attitude of every married woman, especially after a kid. I guess women's over here with the kid will agree, but when it comes to the boys, they used to say ke na madam maru to ajju badu baki che, pre-wedding shoot, wedding, everything is pending, so I cannot go overweight, I cannot be so lean, I should maintain it, how, who kevi lage. See, in that case, don't go with the wrong patterns, that is the most important thing, right? And there are n number of diets, n number of milkshakes, n number of associations, industries, especially food industries, now going into nutritional industries, they give with so many products we have seen. I cannot mention them, but of course I can say them, they are in a way affecting a normal life, right? When I guess 2023 to 24 is a International Millets Day we are going to celebrate, right? What does that indicate? International Millets Day at least, so, and why we need to, that is the most important question. Because we are going back to our ancestors. આપણા પૂર્વજો જે ખાતા હતા એમાં પાછા જવા લાગ્યા છે. હાઉ મેની ઓફ અસ ગો આઉટ ટુ ઈટ રોટલો? ઈવન આઈ એમ વન ઓફ ધેમ, રાઈટ? સો વાય આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ ઈટ આઉટ રોટલો? આઈ કેન મેક ઈટ એટ હોમ. નો, ઈટ ઇઝ ઈઝી ટુ મેક ઈટ એટ હોમ, બટ આઈ ડોન્ટ. મારે જમવા જોઈએ, આઈ ડોન્ટ વોન્ટ ટુ ઈટ પંજાબી, આઈ ડોન્ટ વોન્ટ ટુ ઈટ વેસ્ટર્ન ફૂડ્સ, આઈ મીન ફાસ્ટ ફૂડ્સ, બીકોઝ આઈ એમ ફિગર કોન્શિયસ, યા હેલ્થ કોન્શિયસ, બટ આઈ ગો ફોર રોટલો આઉટસાઇડ, રાઈટ? તો ઘરે જ ખાને, પેટ્રોલ ભરીને બહાર જવાની કાં જરૂર? ઇઝ ઇટ રાઈટ? એમ આઈ રાઈટ? સો નાવડેઝ ધોઝ ફૂડ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીઝ, દેટ મીન્સ હોટલ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીઝ, ધે આર ઓલ્સો કમિંગ વિથ ધીસ ઓથેન્ટિસિટી, કે ધે આર મેકિંગ હોમ પ્રિપેર્ડ ફૂડ્સ એન્ડ ડિલિવરી ટુ યોર ડોર્સ. મતલબ ધે આર ગોઈંગ હેલ્થ કોન્શિયસ, ધે આર ગોઈંગ કોસ્ટ કોન્શિયસ, એન્ડ ધે આર ગોઈંગ હાઇજેનિક ફૂડ ટુ યુ ગાઈઝ, રાઈટ? સો ઝોમેટો એન્ડ સ્વીગી ઇઝ ઓલ ધ કલ્પ્રિટ, but the fingers which are pointing back, they are the culprits, right? So when we talk about weight gain and all, first things come, especially this is with the women who are over here, they have that hormonal changes, right? So there are few hormones which are responsible. One is estrogen, it makes fat. So what does it do during the menopausal period? period, it deposits lots of fat in the body for that to get stored in our system. So that will lead to obesity or overweight. So there are few studies which indicate that during that menopausal phase, around 10% there is a regain of the weight. Right? So if I am 15 now, after my menopausal, I may be 55. Right, so precaution is in our hands now if we are not into menopausal phase, and that cannot be corrected. Yes, main 50 ka 40 ho jaun, fir 40 ke baar wapas 50 aa jaun, then a feather in my cat head, sorry. So in that case, when we talk about hormones, next please, estrogen is one of the culprit where it needs some fat and that gets deposited, and that leads to obesity in most of the menopausal women, whether it is pre or post. Right, so checking of the hormone level is also a must. Ke apne hormone level check kare, then decide kare ke apna ma su khami che and why I am putting weight. And this happens with every female other than those who are gone with hysterectomy. Of course, that is a different picture. Ke where they remove the uterus and they see all these changes. And the next hormone comes, that is progesterone. In that case, what this hormone does is it creates a lot of bloating in us. Right? So, this even I am facing during my menstrual cycle, ke pre-menstrual cycle, I have lot of bloating nowadays, and I don't know, that might be due to the hormonal thing which is happening with me, but in those circumstances, we make it a point that we go for food that is not aggravating the condition. I cannot change progesterone in me. Right? But of course, I can change my food habits. So that we will see ke where we can make the changes. And it also leads to water retention. Have you ever observed, especially adult females over here, ke during your menstrual cycle and all, we will have lot of fluid retention in our body. Kyare pagma so jaye, jeva hatma so jaye, bo var sudhi pag tingrai rakho to so jaye. Ratre saware uthiye to we have that facial puffiness, eyes around soj jana. So these many symptoms used to happen during that pre or post menopausal phase where lot of water retention is there. Now we will see later on how that can also be corrected. Another thing is, this is with the androgen, which is equal to estrogen. Matlab, it also deposits a lot of fat. So whatever fat we are getting in our body, developing in our body, that should be corrected. But other than that, external fat, je barethi apde lehiye che, that should be corrected, and which is mandatory for it. And the next class, it is with the testosterone, which also decreases the muscle mass. Right? So muscle mass decrease karvana, currently we are leading to sarcopenia. Right? Pre and post menopausal females, they go into this stage because of this hormone which aggravates the condition, and that leads to all our complaints like easy fatigue ho jana, generalized weakness, nauti panch kareu pachi panch vagya pachi ghare jaine sofa sivay kasu nahi, even mobile, that is mandatory, ye to baju ma j hovo joye. So this is mandatory for every females over here after having these many changes in our system. Next please. And what we can do with these changes? Will we replace the hormones? Is it possible? It's a larger testosterone kadine bar muki de 2-5 divas pachi lai jaisu. No, it is not possible. Progesterone change karna ke, progesterone na badle androgen muki de thase. So in that case, what we can do is we have to maintain a healthy weight, right? Healthy weight indicates zero figure. All those measurements, is there any male over here? Nahi na? Okay, then I can say it is always 36, 24, 36, right? How, I don't know how many of you were aware of it, but when we were in school days, we used to measure and see with friends and say, okay, I am this, this and this, and I don't fit into any of these categories. I was like that. Right? So when we talk about healthy weight, it is not 36, 24, 36. It is with good bone mass and protein mass. Right? Being fatty, yeah, being skinny is not our malnourished. Yeah, you are healthy enough. Right? So always, even nowadays studies are saying you should not assess the patient without BCA. Those who are possible, go for body composition analysis. Check your weight. If you are having good muscle mass and good bone mass, then you are healthy enough. Yes, fat percentage aapka dekh lo ki kitna aa raha hai. Then you decide. For a female, it is up to 20% of fat should be there in your body. right? When you go for composition analysis, you just check you fit into that 20% wala category or not. If you are 20% and your weight is plus 5 plus 10 kgs, you are healthy enough, right? No need to bother about it. And next thing comes with your choice of meal. Zomato and Swiggy? Yeah, Arizona, Madhubai, Dolphin, Khaudri Jali, best. Sasta and Acha. Right, nylon in Pav Bhaji? Is this a thing? McDonald's, Baristo. I don't know what all has been there in Vidyanagar. Right? Tapas? Hana? So, I don't know, the list would be more. I can say each one, if they start saying, still there would be pending list, right? So when we go with the choice of meal or a snack, how many of us take a snack? Panch vage ghare jaine kitla jana ek nashto avashya kare che, either with tea or coffee. And what it is? Sev mamra? Yes, khakra? Yeah, but that's how much. All are low calorie. Right? Biscuits, yes. Biju? Bas, mamra, khakra and biscuit. Chawa? Aur Gujarat ke aisa hai? Gathya? Haan, wo bhi aata hai na? Then fafda? No, fafda is not. It is available, I guess. Hai na? So, baki 5 vage ghare jenna chai, coffee, doodh saathe, this is the snack we prefer taking. Am I right? I also come under that category. But how many of us go home and take one fruit? Nobody, you take? Yes, then it is good. Usme hide karne ki zarurat nahi. Bazaar mein fruit nahi milta. Paanch aage jata rasta mein lari nahi abhi rehti. No vendor is there. Papa nahi laata. Activa nu starter chalu thaye pachi siddhu ghare jaine j ubhu re. I come under that category. Right? એટલે વચ્ચે ખબર છે ઘરે ફ્રૂટ નથી, સ્ટીલ આઈ ડોન્ટ ગો એન્ડ બાય ઇટ. રાઈટ? હાઉ મેની ઓફ અસ બ્રિંગ લંચ ઓર સ્નેક અલોંગ વિથ? અહીંયા કેટલા જણા નાસ્તો લઈને આવો છો? ડુ ધીસ કેમ્પસ હેવ કેન્ટીન? ઓકે. વોટ ડુ યુ ફીલ અબાઉટ સ્નેક્સ? ઘરેથી? રીલી? ઓ ઓકે. હાઉ મેની ઓફ યુ આર હોસ્ટેલર્સ? બધા જ. ઓકે, તો હોસ્ટેલમાં શું નાસ્તો આપે છે? હવે આયા પકડમાં. અમારો વાંક નથી, હોસ્ટેલ વાળાનો વાંક છે, મેસ વાળાનો વાંક છે. એમ આઈ રાઈટ? વી આર નોટ હોસ્ટેલ બીકોઝ ઓફ આર ફૂડ પેટર્ન, ઇટ ઇઝ બીકોઝ ઓફ મેસ ફૂડ પેટર્ન. ચેન્જ ધેટ. એમ આઈ રાઈટ? ધેટ ઇઝ How many of you have been in hostel since many years? Around 1, 2, 3, 4 years ka course hota hai unka? 4 years. Okay. What snacks you have in your hostel? Breakfast se asu hoi chhe? One at a time, please. To koi nahi bole. Yes, please. Okay. And 4 o'clock snack? Evening snacks? No snacks? Okay. And lunch mein what it is there? One at a time, please. Good. And night mein, dinner mein? Okay. See, it is healthy enough. It's not wrong. Ele you should you have to tell me. Atyar sudhi hu talab nahi hai hearing the menu. I am not on your side. Okay. When it comes to snacks, shekela shev chana is something handy you can carry along with. You need not need any preparations for it. You can store it well. Etlu jaldi kharab nahi thato. Ha, chori karo hostel snacks possible. બરોબર? બટ અધર ધેન દેટ યુ કેન કીપ ઇટ ઓલવેઝ હેન્ડી. Second comes nuts, right? Almonds, walnuts, cashew nuts. Madam, once in a blue moon. This is something which you can keep it handy with you, right? And even sometimes it is dark chocolates, right? You combine dark chocolates with your nuts and have it. It is the best. Health point of view, taste point of view. So you can have that. Next comes your protein bars. Right, nowadays I have seen in commercial shops also they are sending these energy bars. They contain a good amount of nuts in total. It is hardly 10 rupees. Chal bhai, utna kharcha nahi karna, go for chikki yaar. The best, Shingdaani chikki, which is available all the time. All the stores are having those things. You go for that one. Yes, madam, it is sugar again. Whether to rely or not, sugar is bad for us. I should not take it. Once in a blue moon, nothing is wrong. When you are having no snack or meal options with you, go for chikki. That is available. Right? So these many choices should be there other than your dal chawal roti. Whenever the plate, nowadays, pehlana jamana ni thali joichi apna bhai. अपना बा दादा यूज करता था ये थारी दे वर ऑफ 12 इंचेस राइट इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग बट नाउ डेज इट हैज कम टू 9 इंचेस केम घर ना थई गया मुकवाना रैक ना थई गया बनावर व्यक्ति थई गई बदली गया पैसा ओछा मोगा थई गया नो द रीजन इज व्हेन द प्लेट इज बीन सर्व्ड वी यूज्ड टू ओवरएट इट And our expenditure is not that much. Our physical activity is so much that we can earn 12 inches. So that plate has been shortened to 9 inches. Shrink thayne 9 inches variation. Now, how we are going to distribute, we will further say it out. Right? Then saturated fats, that is your cheese, butter, dalda, vanaspati. How many of us go to McDonald's once in a week? Nobody, सच बोल रहे हो हॉस्टल भी जवा नहीं देता ड्यूरिंग योर हॉलीडेज मैकडोनल्ड दूर रहिए छे त्यां मैकडोनल्ड नथी एवं छे बट वी गो फॉर चीज घरे लाइने खाई छे नो आटलो बड़ा पहुंचो के दिस ऑल आर माल नरिश्ड आई डोंट बिलीव इट Right, see, trans fat is anything which you keep it in the refrigerated temperature. That is minus temperature mein jab freeze thatu ho, and it becomes liquid in the room temperature. Those all are trans fat, right? And which is not safe for us, good for us. So in that case, I'm not saying I never say no to my patients. Ke you don't eat. You make your own plate. Tari plate, tari jate banai. Then you will come to know okay, what is the cheese you are adding, what is the butter you are adding, what is the food you had in your previous meal, and what you are eating it now. Barabar, ena equal ma have you worked? Tame koi activity ena praman ma kari che? Ke je tame jamya cho e vadu vaprayu hoy? Right? Then you decide. Next comes healthy fats. What does that mean? Healthy fats? Rolu polu jode la in javanu? What we say is omega 3 and omega 6 fatty acids je apna nuts ma hoy che right nowadays the trending is olive oils barabar e to cost wise it is very mahanga we go for 2000 rupees ka 1 liter and if we go for extra virgin oil and all that is too costly for us so in that case easy to remember is go for nuts and seeds seeds indicates flaxseed adsi apna je kahiye che right sunflower seeds che pumpkin seeds che you just mix all those seeds and have one fistful in a day that is sufficient enough and which gives us good fats to us right and even tal right they contain good amount of iron into it so madam aap abhi check karenge to shayad wo bhi kam hi aayega so in that case you can make that laddu of tel and also have it right so these many are the healthy fats what you can do and second thing is whatever fat we are having that should not contribute more than 30% of your total calories see if I am having 2000 kilocalorie diet then I should not exceed more than 30% from 2000 kilocalorie diet so that is the ideal diet but nowadays this 30% is also going down because we are facing too many problems like obesity cardiac disease diabetic especially type 2 These many things are growing, so in that case, we advise be conscious about your diet. Then again, it comes with the weight maintenance. In that case, we used to advise lots of fruits and vegetables. So when we serve our plate, here comes the plate, right? So one half, ardhi plate tumhare 9 inch ni hoy, so that should be with your salads and vegetables. Or else, if you are adding fruits, fine enough, you can go with the fruits. Then it doesn't mean you go for fruit smoothies and all, right? Fruits kavano matlab hoy che ki you take lots of fibers. You chew it properly, you get some calories into it, you get some vitamins into it, some minerals into it. So that is the purpose why we advise fruits to them, right? So, and what we do, juice kadi na pilevanu. Why? Easy to eat, easy to prepare, right? Kante juice to kadi ache, we strain it also. And a filter bhi kare bhi hai. Pashi tarbush ekdam moro ho to juice kadi na kya sugar ho ke na pili. I don't want to waste watermelon. મેં પૈસા આપીને ખરીદ્યું છે, રાઈટ? સો ઇન ધેટ કેસ ડોન્ટ હેવ ફ્રૂટ્સ ઇન ધ ફોર્મ ઓફ જ્યુસીસ, પ્રેફરેબલ ગો વિથ ધ ફ્રૂટ ઇટસેલ્ફ, રાઈટ? સો ધેટ ઇઝ ધ બેસ્ટ ઓપ્શન. એન્ડ સેકન્ડ કેસ વિથ યોર વેજીટેબલ્સ, સેલેડ્સ ઓફકોર્સ પ્લે અ રોલ કે યુ કેન ટેક ગુડ અમાઉન્ટ ઓફ સેલેડ્સ, બટ ઇફ ઇટ ઇઝ થાઇરોઇડ ઓર ગોટ્રોજિનસ ડિઝીઝ કુછ ભી હૈ, દેન વી એડવાઇઝ કે યુ શુડ નોટ ગો વિથ ધ રો કેબેજ એન્ડ રો કોલીફ્લાવર. Right? You can cook it and then you can have it. Other than that, you should not go for it. And when the plate is served to you, please check into, there should be one half, that is half of your, 50% of your plate should be with vegetables and salads. And half should be your proteins and half should be your carbs. So in that case, proteins na, we Indians, especially we Gujus, what we have? Dal. Guju dal. Ekdam patli wali dal. Right? It should be thick dal, especially Punjabi dal, or we make it concentrated Punjabi. We add tadka into it. Double tadka. Right? So you are adding oil into it. Then you are making it calorie dense. The purpose of eating pulses is lesser calories, good in proteins, and it is satisfying your tummy, delays digestion. So many benefits are there. But adding tadka into it, you are adding calories into it. Right, so just look into it in what form we are having those things. And when it comes to carbs, what we do? Tandoori roti? Nahi? Chapati? Chhatad nothing bar su question karo chu. Garni j roti. Yes, any form preferable, it should not be refined flour. Right, it can be your, whenever you are going for breads and all, go for whole wheat bread. Whole wheat ma, it is not whole wheat. You please check into the labels. Read the labels, they write it as refined wheat flour. Right, so whenever the term refined comes, it is all. And if they are writing whole wheat flour, then it is of wheat flour. Again, it is not with the whole thing. So best, what I advise my patient to go for multi-grain bread, where you should say grains on it. Right? Dikhne mein achcha hai, dikhti hai. But khane ke liye, that is much better. And don't go for it daily. Because bakery items, they do contain some preservatives. They do contain some amount of sodium into it, which in a way or another, it is going to put on the calories. Right? And never go with 6 inches bread. That is your sandwich bread. Right? Always go for 3 inches bread, which is smaller one. So you count on 2 slices of bread with 3 inches. You count on 2 slices of bread with 6 inches. It is again calories. It is again fat. That is your saturated fat you are adding to your meals. So when we talk about sandwich, it is healthy because we are adding too many green vegetables into it. Do you prepare sandwich with a single slice of bread? એક સ્લાઇસ બ્રેડ પર આપણે સેન્ડવિચ બનાવીને ક્યારે બી જમીએ છીએ? ક્યારે બી વી ઈટ? નો, વી એન્ડ વિથ ટુ સ્લાઇસ ઓફ બ્રેડ. એન્ડ વેન ઇટ કમ્સ ટુ ટુ સ્લાઇસ, ઇટ ઇઝ અગેન 6 ઇંચીસ ઇન્સ્ટેડ ઓફ 3 ઇંચીસ. 3 ઇંચીસ માં તો વેજીટેબલ્સ નથી માતા, તો પછી 3 ઇંચીસ ની બ્રેડ લઈને શું કરવાનું? વી ગો ફોર 6 ઇંચીસ. 6 ઇંચીસ ડબલ સેન્ડવિચ. સો દેટ મીન્સ યુ આર ઈટિંગ અરાઉન્ડ 60-90 ગ્રામ્સ ઓફ કાર્બ્સ એટ અ ટાઈમ. તો ઇમેજિન that will be again plus. Tanki ek sandwich thi pet na to bhato. We go for second sandwich. Right? And specially ghare banai na aatli mehnat kare to aatlu to khavu j pade. Right, so this is the thing when we say ki just count on the calories what you are eating, this way out is the best option. Always keep a smaller plate, keep a large bowl for dal, keep a large plate for your vegetables, keep a large bowl for your fruits, but keep a smaller things for your fast foods. Right, even sometimes sweets. Go to a chutney wali katori for your sweets. So that you will come to know ki main kitla rasgulla khada chhe, kitla gulab jamun khada chhe, kitli rasmalai khada chhe, kitli rabdi khada chhe, kitli jalebi khada chhe. Right? See, this is an easy way out to find out ki how much we are eating and are we in the right path or not. And second thing is with your labels. Just when I said read the labels, they write it. It is refined flour. It contains this much of calories, this much of sodium, this much of saturated fat. At thron vastu joishu biju kashu jovani jarur nathi. Especially sodium, right? How many of us eat all those padikas? Gopal, Kurkure, and I don't know what all, Cheetos. Everything is available, right? See, now you are not hostelites. Go for Shinchana, you are hostelites. Shinchana is also available. 5 rupees mein toh wo bhi milta hai. 5 rupees ka agar aapka wo wrapper milta hai, toh then 5 rupees is a Shinchana. Cost mein kuch nahi padta hai. Right? So, tomorrow it will be an homework for you. Yeah, after 5 minutes you are going to buy this wrappers, ready to eat foods. Just read the label into it, right? So Emma, you can say the sodium content into it. Hold Emma, we are supposed to take what WHO has said. It is only 2300 milligram of sodium in a day. That includes your salt. That includes your food, that includes your ready to eat foods which are preserved, which contain some amount of sodium into it, right? So when we take one pinch of salt, it is 400 milligram of sodium. So 2300 for a normal person, it is 2300 milligram. Can I lead my day with one pinch of salt? Khali ek chapti mittu khaine hu aapko divas kadi shako. There was one survey which said ke on an average we Gujus used to take, especially all Indians used to take around 8 gram of salt in a day. Right? 8 into 4 is 32. So as such we are taking 3200 milligram of salt in a day. So imagine 2300 is the recommended one. For a normal person, we are not talking about hypertension, we are not talking about obese, we are not talking about diabetic, we are not talking about dyslipidemia. But if a normal person is very fatly, so apne kitlu lahiye che, you just imagine. Movama, I mean roti bakri, rotloma, we need salt. Dal, sabzi, we need salt. Rice, we need salt. Khichdi, we add salt. Right? Even now I have seen people adding salt to buttermilk also. पहले थी ऐड करे छे बट आइडियली द पर्पस ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग बटरमिल्क इज प्रोबायोटिक बट व्हेन वी ऐड सॉल्ट इनटू इट दैट क्वालिटी ऑफ प्रोबायोटिक इज बीन लॉस्ट सो ड्रिंकिंग दैट बटरमिल्क डजंट मेक सेंस एट ऑल यू आर जस्ट फिलिंग योर स्टमक राइट इवन टू द सैलेड वॉट एवर वी आर ईटिंग वी ऐड सॉल्ट इनटू इट लेमन इनटू इट टू मेक इट मोर टेस्टियर इंस्टेड ऑफ सॉल्ट यू जस्ट ऐड लेमन इन दैट Right, you just have a pepper, jeera powder or ajwain if preferable. You can add all those things and finish it off, right? So this is a way out where we can read the labels and follow the sodium content. Of course, preserved foods and all should be avoided. But nowadays, we are having good herbs. Oregano is available. Italian seasoning is available. So these many herbs can improve the taste without your salt. And it is healthy also, right? So that can be done. Next, please. And another one is, I used to say my patients, avoid all white things. Sugar and salt. Ye do aap kam karoge, apna aap apna wazan kam ho jayega. No need to do anything at all. Right? So that should be carried on. And second thing was with your sugary drinks. All your colas, Pepsi, thumbs up, fast food jode to levu ch pade, nahi to gas thayi. नहीं तो पता ही नहीं इफ यू ईट पिज्जा सैंडविच विदाउट योर कोल्ड ड्रिंक दैट विल नॉट बी डाइजेस्टेड एट ऑल सो व्हेनेवर वी गो दे यूज्ड टू गिव एरेटेड ड्रिंक्स कुछ भी वॉट एवर इज अवेलेबल वेदर इट वी कैन नॉट स्पेसिफाई द ब्रांड्स बट एरेटेड ड्रिंक्स आर ऑलवेज प्रेफरेबल विद द फास्ट फूड राइट व्हेन आई वेंट टू वन ऑफ द कंट्री देयर इट वॉज इन अम्यूजमेंट पार्क ये अम्यूजमेंट पार्क में दे हैव गिवन दिस वेरी बिग टम्बलर टू अस इट वॉज लाइक अ जग फॉर मी right? And it contains around 1 liter constituent into it. It is 8 liter MS Samai aerated drink. So if you pay an extra for your food, they give the jug to you. You can keep it with you and you can refill it n number of times like water. So everywhere there were outlets of aerated drinks throughout the amusement park. And aerated drink, if you see the options, I would have hardly seen them in India. It was around 24 options of aerated drinks. And you just click the button and fill in 1 liter. You can do it hourly. You can do it every 10 minutes. The choice is yours. Right? So there I have seen people drinking more of aerated drinks rather than water. The reason water is costlier than that aerated drink. One time you purchase that aerated drink, it is $10. N number of times you purchase a water bottle, that is 750 ml of bottle, that is $3. So if I want to drink water, every time I have to pay him $3. Right? So imagine the cost over there, and this value of aerated drinks what we are having, and that is losing our health also. Wo dimag ki tarah apne sharir ko kha jata hai, right? So that is the role what that aerated drinks plays. It is better to have nimbu pani, chhash, and flavored water are also available, or else you can make it at home also. So that can be had. Next, please. Yes, body water, even that was one of the survey which indicated that. Apna sharir ma kitla percentage water hoy chhe? Oh, juo to badhai ne khabar chhe. Pan pita nathi, evu chhe? Campus ma paani saru nathi aavto? They don't have water filters? Chhe? Bottle nathi paani bhavani? Pivana glass nathi hota? Is there some reason why we don't drink water? See, when we say 70%, કોઈને ખબર છે કે આપણે પાણી કેટલું પીવું જોઈએ દિવસમાં? ડોન્ટ સે 8-10 ગ્લાસ. મેરે ઘર કા ગ્લાસ તો ઇતના હી હૈ ઓર ગાયત્રી મેડમ કા ગ્લાસ ઇતના હૈ, તો 8-10 ગ્લાસ અગર આપ કરોગે તો કિતના હોગા? સો ડોન્ટ સે મે 8-10 ગ્લાસીસ, સે મે 8 લિટર્સ, 2-3 લિટર્સ. યસ, ફોર એવરીવન નહીં? तो कितना लोगों को 3-4 लीटर्स लेना चाहिए? मुझे लेना चाहिए? गायत्री मैडम को लेना चाहिए? आपको लेना चाहिए? आपके पापा को लेना चाहिए? हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस शुड हैव इट? एवरीवन? एप्लीकेबल टू ऑल एडल्ट? सी, इट इज 35 ml पर केजी आइडल बॉडी वेट यू शुड हैव वाटर इन अ डे. से इफ आई एम 60 केजीज, that is my ideal weight, so I should take minimum 1800 ml of water, that is 2 liters of water in a day, that is simple water, right? That should be there other than your beverages like chai ho gaya, chhash ho gaya, nimbu pani ho gaya. All these are extra fluids what we are putting into our body. So when we calculate an adult, that is 18 plus, geriatric will be a little bit lesser amount, that is between 25-30 ml, but when we comes to pre-geriatric age, that is geriatric age bhi abhi bada diya hai, from 60-65 tak chale gaye. So in that case, when we calculate, it is 35 ml per kg adult body weight, everybody should have a water. To kisi ko pata hai aapka kitna hua fir pani? Adult body weight matlab height ke hisab se aapka weight kitna hona chahiye, right? So height in centimeters minus 105 is your ideal body weight for females, and for male it is 100 centimeters. Like if I am 163, right? So my ideal body weight should be 57 kgs minus 105. So 57 into 35, somewhere around 1800 to 2 liters of water I should have in a day. So that is the ideal calculations what we predict, and this is how we should take the fluids, that is water specially. Next, please. Yes, this is an average requirement of water. How it varies with person to person, with age and gender. So this is the concentration of water which is supposed to be found in a human being, right? So that varies with male and females, and also with the geriatric patients. So in this case, when it comes to adulthood, that is around 19-50, we range between 45-70 with the males, and with the females it is up to 60. right? So I don't know what the data is, but if we are not doing it, start doing it from today. Next, please.
So this is an average milliliters of water what a person should have right from birth till the geriatric thing and also during pregnancy and lactation. So this is how much water we should have in a day. When it comes to infants, we have written 700 ml. That doesn't mean
700 ml water. We don't feed the patients with the water during that phase. That is the total feed what the bacha takes during the infant period. Next, please. What can be done? આ લોકોનું પાણીનું ઇન્ટેક સુધારવા શું કરવું જોઈએ? ઓલવેઝ કેરી વન બોટલ વિથ યુ. આર વી ડુઇંગ ઇટ? બેગમાં હોય છે, બોટલમાં પાણી હોય છે. પતી જાય પછી ભરવા નથી જતા, જાઓ છો. સો નાઇસ ટુ હિયર, રાઈટ? સો દેટ શુડ બી વન. સેકન્ડ શુડ બી ઇન્સ્ટેડ ઓફ સુગર સ્વીટેન
હાઇડ્રેટેડ ડ્રિંક્સ ગો ફોર સિમ્પલ વોટર. યુ કેન સ્પ્લેસ સમ લેમન ઇન ઇટ ઓર એડ સમ મિન્ટ ઇન ટુ ઇટ
કે કોરિએન્ડર યા જિંજર, વોટ એવર ફ્લેવર યુ લાઈક. Make it at home. You can, nowadays, infusion bottles are available, right? They have a tube where you have to put in the flavors, whatever you want, like watermelon dal diya, apple dal diya. You put those fruits into it and fill that bottle with the water, close it and keep it. That flavor is there in your water, whatever we are having. And when we say water, this doesn't happen with a healthy individual, but this happens with the females during the menstrual cycle, right? We drink over water. Sometimes water is also toxic, right? A toxic kya hai ganai, when we are eliminating too much and we are drinking plenty of water. So that case, especially during the menstrual phase, we have the lower level of electrolytes in our body. So, એ સમય દરમિયાન સોડિયમ કન્ટેન્ટ ગેટ્સ રિડ્યુસ્ડ ઇન અવર બોડી વેન વી આર હેવિંગ સિમ્પલ વોટર મોર ધેન ધ રિક્વાયરમેન્ટ. ધીસ હેપન્સ સ્પેશિયલી ડ્યુરિંગ સમર્સ, રાઈટ? કારણ કે હીટના હિસાબે વી સ્કીપ અવર મીલ એન્ડ વી ટેક પ્લેન્ટી ઓફ વોટર ઇટસેલ્ફ એન્ડ વી ડોન્ટ સી લુક ઇન ધ લાઈટ કે ધેટ વોટર ઇઝ સિમ્પલ. ઇટ ડઝન્ટ કન્ટેન એની ઇલેક્ટ્રોલાઇટ્સ ટુ મેન્ટેન ઇટ. ઇટ ડઝન્ટ કન્ટેન એની સોડિયમ લેવલ. ઇટ ડઝન્ટ કન્ટેન એની પોટેશિયમ લેવલ્સ, રાઈટ? So in that case, we go into a hyponatremic stage. Summer month, you observe karjo, yeah, during your menstrual periods, you used to always complain calf muscles are paining, right? Gotla baji jai chhe. Kutanna niche bhag mein we have too much of pain, right? This happens especially during summers and menstrual period. So this indicates ki some electrolyte imbalance is going on in our body. So I always advise my patient, you take some flavored water instead of having water. Don't add sugar into it. I'm not saying you make molasses, nimbu pani, sugar, ugar, salt, oil, dal ke banao. No, go for infused water or flavored water. You can make it at home and drink it throughout the day so that we don't have such complaints throughout the period, that is our menstrual period or during the summer phase, right? And next, please. And whenever we are going outside, prefer taking water so that they will eat outside less. Paani pi pet bharai jaye. So you are not putting extra calories also into your system, right? So this is something which we have already seen. And make it a habit ke yo jaruri nathi ke taras lage tyare j paani piyo. You can have water in between also. Whenever you are going to drink water, drink one glass full of water. So that substitutes your requirements, right? You may not make a note of it or think of it ke main aatlu pani peedu ke nahi peedu, ye hu yaad kevi rite rakhu ke karu kevi rite, e karvani zarur j nahi. You just drink water, a glass full, anytime you go and drink water. Right? But yes, ratko after 6, after 7, you reduce the intake because that will be again, you will be waking up at night for voiding your urine. So that should be reduced. So make this habit throughout the day, not after 6 or 7. It depends on the sleeping hours when you are going to your bed. And next thing, during the exercise period also, in between you keep on drinking water so you are not getting dehydrated. Especially when you are going for gym or walk, make it a habit to carrying a water bottle along with it. Next, please. Yes, the most important topic with the bone density. Why we need a bone? Jarur khari. Shape rakhwa. Am I right? Yes, of course. We need bones to maintain the shape structure of our body. Right? So in that case, bone density itle sum. Strength of your bone. It is not porotic, andar ki khokhlo nahi, right? But ideally, what the result we, Dr. Gayatri has declared, that is, at this age, you guys are osteopenic. It is really very heartbreaking to hear that K density seem to be at very lesser age. This is not the right age. Generally, osteopenic are during the menopausal phase, whether it is premenopausal or postmenopausal. That's why we used to advise our patients within 30 plus of age, we always used to say you start taking calcium. Right? So we are not fulfilling it with our diet. So this is one thing. And next, please. How we can improve it? One, go for resistant exercise. Never go for machine work. If you guys are going for gym and all, don't opt for machine works. Go for floor exercise, muscle strengthening exercise. Ask your trainer, ke you teach me how to do exercise. I know ke machine mein jayenge to kam hone hi wala hai. Lekin machine ki sustainability kitni? Ek saal ka main paisa bharungi, ek saal shayad main jaungi. 2 saal ka paisa bharungi, shayad I'll go for 1.5 years. Right? So any exercise you opt, go for the sustainable exercise. Aap jo continuous kar pao. Aisa nahi hai ki main yahan pe hu, isliye gym join kiya, fir ghar pe jaati hu, to I don't have gym and I don't go for it. No, that is wrong. That practice should never happen. Right? So go for sustainable exercise and resistant exercise, okay, which builds your muscles, which increases your toning, which increases your bone strength. A exercise opt karwani. Next, I'll say eat more vegetables, because one way or the other, few vegetables are good in calcium also. Right? So for your bone, you need calcium and vitamin D. A big nutrient must chew for your bone health. Yes, other nutrients and minerals do play a role, but the focused one is with your calcium and vitamin D. If either of this is lacking, one or the other will not allow the other to absorb in your body. So both should be combined hand in hand, jau jaruri. Right? So when this comes with vitamin D and K rich foods also, that we will see. And maintain a healthy body weight. What does that indicate? हेल्दी बॉडी वेट मैं सेशन ना स्टार्टिंग में कीधु तू हेल्दी बॉडी वेट डजंट इंडिकेट के आइडल बॉडी वेट हो इट इज विथ योर गुड बोन मास एंड गुड प्रोटीन मास राइट सो दैट शुड बी मेंटेन एंड ईटिंग मोर ऑफ प्रोटीन्स इन योर डाइट ईटिंग फूड्स विच आर रिच इन ओमेगा 3 दैट इज योर नट्स एंड सीड्स राइट इफ अफोर्डिंग इनफ गो फॉर ऑलिव ऑयल एंड ऑल दैट इज फाइन इनफ एंड मैग्नीशियम एंड जिंक कंटेंट विच इज प्रेजेंट इन योर होल ग्रेन्स. How many of you are vegetarians over here? Vegetarians? Good. And non-veg? Very few. Okay. And what would be the frequency if you are eating non-veg? Agar non-veg khate hain, toh hafte mein ek baar? Nahin, ghar pe jaate hain tab? Those who are Australites? Yes, please. Okay. Matlab, even the ordering frequency is once a week? हफ्ते में एक बार ही लेते हैं नॉन वेज. सी व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट दिस प्रोटीन लैगिंग रीजन इज दिस वी गुजूस इवन इन आर प्रैक्टिस व्हेन वी गो एंड आस्क पेशेंट्स के तमे ईंडा खाओ छो बहन आवा बदा सवाल हमने ना कर सो हमें चुस्त स्वामीनारायण हमें जैन छे हमें ब्राह्मण छे वी आर जस्ट क्वेश्चनिंग वी आर नॉट ऑफरिंग यू राइट सो इन दैट केस वी व्हेन वी से कि वी आर ओवर वेजिटेरियंस या नॉन वेजिटेरियंस द फ्रीक्वेंसी इज नॉट लेस. So protein deficiency होना कोई बड़ी बात नहीं है, right? And when we talk about legumes, dals and legumes, what we have for a protein source, how many of us take kathod every day? I make it a point के दिवस में एक वक्त तो मारे कठोर खावा नूज. How many of you do? Yes, you people are not having less even, right? Lunch में आपका होता है. What about the staff? Once a day, कठोर mandatory. बुधवार मग शनिवार चना ये दिवस राइट इवन आई एम डूइंग द सेम इसलिए मुझे पता है राइट सो वी डोंट मेक इट अ पॉइंट टू ईट प्रोटीन्स इन अ डे यू नो लुकिंग इनटू आवर प्रैक्टिस इवन टू 0.8 इंस्टेड ऑफ 1 ग्राम. पहले स्टडीज गाइडलाइंस वर सेइंग कि 1 ग्राम ऑफ प्रोटीन टू योर बॉडी वेट इज मैंडेटरी बट लुकिंग इनटू द प्रैक्टिस एंड द लाइफस्टाइल व्हाट वी आर हैविंग वी आर रिड्यूस्ड टू 0.8 वो भी तंग आ चुके हैं कि हम सुधरने वाले नहीं है Right? So instead of doing such things, what we can do is, as I said, secular Shivasena is the best option. Keep it at your workplace, double me, barke rakho, and have it one fist of full or two fist of full in a day. You can mix some Shiva into it. But the proportion should be different. Like if you are having two fistful of chana and one fist of shing, that is fine enough. Right? You will meet the requirements, and that is handy also. And that gives good proteins. What about soya beans? Is it safe? How many of us take it? Shekela? Kathodma? Shak? Right? See, ideally, soya bean is much beneficial when it is a processed thing. Like soya chunks karina lailidu, ke tofu karina lailidu, ke soya milk karina lailidu. So, any absorption saru hoiche and any ill effects is lesser rather than taking soya bean as such directly. Even soya bean is very badbuda. Ke ghar pe bhi if you try to soak it, that smells very bad. Right? That depends on the quality of soya bean, what we are buying or using. So in that case, when we talk about proteins, go for tofu instead of paneer. Right? Paneer is also a protein source because it is made up of milk. Right? So paneer khao ena karta tofu is much better. Haan, dekhao ma tofu is not good. Jodi ne chitri chale. Because we have seen paneer only in white color. We have never seen tofu. And tofu is bit of yellowish in color, right? So preference matters, thoda sa texture bhi alag rehta, but it is better than paneer, right? So that is one option with the protein content what we can do. And of course, drinking should be reduced and alcohol or stop smoking. Next comes with your low calorie diet. How many of you have heard of keto diet? Kitla jana khabar se keto diet vise? To lose weight? પછી બીજા કોઈ ડાયટ છે જેનાથી વજન ઓછું થાય? ઇન્ટરમિટન્ટ ફાસ્ટિંગ, એટકિન્સ ડાયટ, મેડિટેરિયન ડાયટ, વીગન ડાયટ, રાઈટ? સો ધેર આર મલ્ટીપલ ટાઈપ્સ ઓફ ડાયટ વિચ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ઓન વેર વી કેન ઓ થેન્ક યુ સો મચ વિચ ઇઝ બીંગ ઇન્ડ્યુસ્ડ ફોર રિડ્યુસિંગ ધ વેઇટ બટ એક્ચ્યુઅલી વી આર ફોરગેટિંગ વેન વી આર ગોઈંગ ફોર અ લો કેલરી ડાયટ ઓર ઓલ ધીસ ફેડ ડાયટ્સ વી આર લેગિંગ ઇન વન ઓફ ધ ન્યુટ્રિએન્ટ વી આર ફોરગેટિંગ કે વી આર નોટ ઇટિંગ ધ રિક્વાયરમેન્ટ વોટ આર બોડી નીડ્સ એ આપણે ભૂલી જઈએ છીએ બરોબર સો વેન વી આર ઓપ્ટિંગ ધોઝ થિંગ્સ ધીઝ મેની થિંગ્સ શુડ બી કન્સિડર્ડ એન્ડ વેન ઇટ કમ્સ ટુ ન્યુટ્રિશનલ નીડ્સ જસ્ટ અ સેકન્ડ થેન્ક યુ There was one study which indicated that during the menstrual cycle, every female should go for folic acid. How many of us are taking? Koi locho? Menstrual cycle? You are taking? Yeah, that's good. Folic acid should be taken during our menstrual period. That is all those 5 days or 7 days, whatever the period you are having. Folic acid is mandatory that we should opt so that we are not anemic. Right? Or else you try to have foods which are rich in folic acid during those phase, especially females, right? And this should be opted from the time of puberty. If you are having your daughters, you are having your sisters who have just come into the puberty period, make it a practice to give them folic acid at least during their menstrual cycle period. Right, so that will avoid them to get deficient with anemia, right? And another thing is with iron, we don't take it as a tablet form in daily practice because uska ek ill effect ye bhi hai ki iron tablets may create constipation. That may change the color of your stool, right? So in that case, we prefer taking iron in the food form itself and that too with vitamin C. To get it better absorbed in your body. ઠીક છે સો કેટલા જણા મેથીના થેપલા કે મેથીની ભાજી ઢોકળા કે વોટએવર વી ઈટ ડેબરા એન્ડ થેપલા એની સાથે ચા પીએ છે વોટ ઇઝ ધ યુઝ ઓફ ઈટિંગ મેથી કી ભાજી દેન આયન ઇઝ ગોન યુ આર એકમ્પનિંગ કફાઈન વિથ દેટ દેટ મેથી ઇઝ નોટ ગેટિંગ ટુ ગેટ અબ્સોર્બ એમાંથી કોઈ આયન તમને મળવાનું નથી And then we should not boast ourselves that we take methi ki bhaji every day or every 3 weeks, I mean 3 days in a week we go with bhaji. right? Only we Gujus are the person who have green leafy vegetables with tea or coffee. Right? Other than that, if you see, they make bhaji itself and take it with rice or dal or something like that, right? Very few make theplas and this one, hanwas and all, misais of Gujarat. Ye khali Gujarat maj available. And that is accompanied by tea and coffee. So, eating purpose behind these green leafy vegetables is lost. So, what we can do, you can either have it with dahi or chhash, not even with milk. क्यों दूध के साथ भी नहीं लेना चाहिए तो सानी जोड़े खावानो दही चाय खाई नहीं हमने दर वक्त आपे ही नहीं एमनम तो डूजा वरे तो पानी साथ ले लेवानो द रीजन बिहाइंड नॉट टेकिंग विथ मिल्क इज मिल्क कंटेन्स गुड अमाउंट ऑफ कैल्शियम एंड कैल्शियम इज द किंग It will not allow other nutrients to get absorbed in our body. So that's why I always make my kids also understand that don't eat palak paneer. Paneer is protein, palak is calcium. So nothing will get absorbed. Koi tumne jitwa nahi de. The purpose behind eating palak paneer is removed. Apne palak paneer generally we eat it as a variety, right? But uska bhi nutritive value bahut acha hai. But when you combine with paneer, paneer contains calcium and spinach contains iron. So nothing is absorbed. Calcium will not allow the iron to get absorbed in our body. So khane ka koi matlab nahi hota. You eat dal palak, chalega. You eat paneer bhurji, chalega. Right? But don't combine these two. There are so many foods like this which should not be combined and had. The purpose behind having those foods is being destroyed. Right? So that should not be done. Next, please. Vitamin D. How many of you have at least 300 ml of milk in a day? 300 ml dhoot. How many of us take? Very few. Mesna apta natu? Sorry. मुझे नहीं लगता एनीवेज मिल्क डजंट इंडिकेट मिल्क अलोन इवन कर्ड एंड बटर मिल्क कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट्स सो मिनिमम 300 टू 500 ml ऑफ मिल्क इज द रिक्वायरमेंट टू मेक अ पॉइंट विथ विटामिन डी एंड सेकेंड कम्स योर सनलाइट એટલે જેમને સનલાઇટ મળે છે કેમ્પસમાં દુપટ્ટો બાંધવાનો વેહિકલમાં માસ્ક પહેરવાનું નથિંગ ઇઝ એક્સપોઝ ટુ સન Right? What is the right time to get vitamin D from sun? Yes, one at a time, please. Have koi nahi bola. Morning? Okay. Any other? एनी अदर ऑप्शन मैडम ने बताया 9 to 9:30 दूसरे मैडम ने बताया 7 to 8 हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर सेइंग 7 to 8 7:30 to 8 भी चलेगा 7 की 8 के बीच में ही आता है हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर सेइंग 9 to 9:30 और 9 to 10 अच्छा आपका खुद का टाइम है 8 to 9 वाला वो भी चलेगा कितना लोग बोलते हैं 7 to 9:30 यस आई विल बी बिट फ्लेक्सिबल नाउ How many of you are saying it is between 7 to 10? Everyone? Ideally, it is wrong. Because the UV radiations which are needed to convert your cholesterase into vitamin D that are at the peak point between 10 to 2. Oh, bapa, etla tapma java tu hai. Skin tan thai jai. એને કાઢવામાં જ બહુ મહેનત લાગી જાય એટલે એના કરતા વાઇટામિન ડી ની કેપ્સ્યુલ ખાવી આગળ પડે ઇન્સ્ટેડ ઓફ વર્કિંગ બિહાઇન્ડ આર સ્કિન ટોન એમ આઈ રાઈટ યસ હાઉ બેડ સી ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ દેટ બિટવીન 10 to 2 એટલે વી સિટ ઇન સન બિટવીન 10 to 2 ઇટ ઇઝ જસ્ટ 15-20 મિનિટ્સ વેર એટલીસ્ટ યોર આર્મ્સ શુડ બી એક્સપોઝ ટુ સન Right? So in that case, that is the ideal period where the radiations are strong enough to convert. Still the controversy is going on whether that is the right time or not. Because previously our ancestors, why we have morning assemblies in school? પહેલાના જમાનામાં સ્કૂલ્સમાં એસેમ્બલી થતી હતી, ધે વેર ઇન અર્લી મોર્નિંગ, રાઈટ? એન્ડ વી વેર સ્ટડીંગ, ઇટ વોઝ એટ 9 સ્કૂલ, વી નેવર હેડ 7 ઓક્લોક સ્કૂલ. સો વેન વી વેર ઇન એસેમ્બલી ઇટ ઇઝ 9:30. So we are exposed to sun during that phase. That is the reason why we were having assemblies during morning hours. Then the radiations were very mild during those phase and they were not sufficient to convert it into vitamin D. So it was declared it is between 10 to 2. But still it is controversial whether it is right or not. Right? But ideal is between 10 to 2. That is the preferable time. And when it comes to vitamin E, why we need it? बालों के लिए, स्किन के लिए, यस, वी नीड विटामिन ए टू मेंटेन आवर ब्यूटी, फॉर आवर हेयर, फॉर आवर स्किन, राइट? ऑफ कोर्स बॉडी अब्सॉर्प्शन लुब्रिकेंट्स, घुटन ना दुखाओ, कमर ना दुखाओ, ऑल दिस दुखाओ, विटामिन ई टू मेंटेन दैट लुब्रिसिटी, वी डू नीड इट, राइट? बट मेन पर्पज इज for a female is with your skin and hair tone. So in that case we should go for good fats which are good in vitamin E, or as such we have capsules available in vitamin E, because we are not habituated to eat nuts every day. Moreover, it is not about affording, right? Costco rakabathi je affording che e loko pe nahi kari sakta, they don't do it purposely, but they can buy it ke nahi to chal chalse nahi khao, right? But are we replacing it? કે ચાલ આજે બદામ નથી ખાધી તો એના બદલામાં બે ચમચી આઈ ગો ફોર અળસી? નો, વી ડોન્ટ ડુ ઇટ. અળસી ઇઝ નોટ ધેટ કોસ્ટલી, રાઈટ? સો ઇન ધેટ કેસ ધેર ઇઝ એન ઇગ્નોરન્સ વિથ ધ થિંગ, ઇન્સ્ટેડ ઓફ એક્સચેન્જ ઇઝ ઓપ્ટિંગ ઇટ, રાઈટ? સો ધેટ શુડ બી હેર. નેક્સ્ટ ઇઝ મેગ્નેશિયમ. વાય વી નીડ મેગ્નેશિયમ? અત્યારે ઇન ટુ ટ્રેન્ડ, even in our practice now we are concentrating on the magnesium level and giving them all those magnesium content to our patients. Why? To maintain the muscle strength. We see critical care unit na patient losing their weight, so in that case we are giving them magnesiums to maintain those, at least to maintain the muscle mass what they are having with them before getting discharged, right? So for that purpose we need it, and the same thing is applicable to choline. Now we are going into trace elements, selenium, choline, zinc and magnesium. So these are the combinations ka trace element bana ke tablet form mein we have started introducing to our patients. Whoever comes to ICU, immediately they get admitted. The purpose is we have to maintain their muscle mass and we need a good recovery from those side. But when we talk about women's health, we don't have to lose our muscle strength and bone strength. So for that we need all those things. See, if we are taking it in from foods, that is the best, nothing can balance with that. But if not, then at least talk to your treating GP and start taking it. Next please, probiotics, right? The chash what we have, even the fermented foods, orchid and all, what we eat, that and all probiotics, and which is good to maintain our gut flora so that the absorption is good. Next please, the last one, guidelines how we can remain healthy. One is maintain a healthy body weight, as we have discussed earlier. Next, yes, this is how a cartoon indicates ke where it was being said ke you start your exercise program, that person is searching it in the TV rather than going for an exercise, right? So this is what we are guys are doing. Ghar pe YouTube pe bhi put Shilpa Shetty ka channel on karo, see how she is doing the exercise, which switch off the TV and go back to our work. When we start them, say them ke you start practicing yoga or exercising at home, this is Shilpa Shetty who plays, or the Ramdev Baba who plays at our place in our TV or mobile screens, we switch it off, we see it, band karke apne kaam pe lag jao, we don't opt it, right? Next please, how many of us walk 5000 or 7000 steps in a day? Do we calculate? Apps ama help kare che, right? See, pehle it was 10000 steps a day, right? But now they are saying if it is 7000 steps a day, that is also sufficient enough. But that 7000 steps should not be climbing down, taking a leisure walk, going from one room to another. No, that is not the steps. You should feel your pulse rate, and that pulse rate should be minus 80 of your age,
right? So per minute etla rates
so tamara avta hoy, then that is the ideal 7000 steps what we are taking in a day. And this is again food pyramids. I guess everybody would be studying from class 6, so that should be followed. The same things are there where you should look into your food, I mean plate, where fruits and vegetables should contribute. Whole grains are much preferred rather than any other things. Next please. Choose sensibly, that is less of saturated fat, good of, less of salt and sugars, and more of water rather than going for sugary and alcoholic beverages. Next please. I guess it's over. Next please. That's it. Thank you. I guess no questions would be there. Badhai ne bahut sari rite samjhan padi gayu hai. Am I right? More than that, gare jawani utavadas. Anyways, thank you one and all for patient listening, and thanks for inviting. Hope to see you with a good health, and hope you practice, you take home the messages what we have given. And I ask Gayatri ma'am, okay, how many of them have opted it? Right? Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for the nice, informative, and of course, useful information we require, definitely. And do we have any questions? Ma'am already asked. Do you have any questions? Okay, please.
બસ આ એક જ ક્વેશ્ચન હશે એટલે માઇક ની જરૂર નથી, તમે સાંભળી લીધું? યસ
So my question is, two questions are there. Actually, myself is confusing for purchasing salts. There are a lot of salts are available. So which salts we must take? And second question is this, that why in our body uric acid is increasing? So doctor says giving medicine also, but it stops all the proteins, means a bowl karate che, so a right way che, kan ki I faced problem for that.
Ma'am, first question of yours with the types of salt, see every salt are containing equal amount of sodium into it, right? Some person would be aware of, yeah, even we would be using sindav mitruj vapare che, baki biju salt ame use nathi karta, right? But if you see, there is a variation of the mineral content into it. Sodium doesn't differs in any of the salt. It is all industry, food industry and marketing strategy. Nowadays I have seen few salts that is still salt and all 100 rupees kg. Oh my goodness, it is salt, right? So in that case, I would prefer go for iodized salt, reduce the quantity, use it as you are using it. No need to go for all these things. And when it comes to second question of yours with uric acid, yes, of course, consultants used to say okay, you avoid all the proteins, but they don't see the person will become protein deficient if he is avoiding the proteins, whatever he is eating. And especially those who are vegans, right? We don't have other protein sources. We don't eat mayonnaise, we don't eat eggs. So in that case, and paneer is not our staple food. We don't include it in our daily diet. So that is an ideally a wrong advice which has been advised. It should be like few pulses are there, chickpeas, right? That should be restricted. It should not be avoided. Spinach, cauliflower should be avoided. Mushrooms should be avoided. Peas should be avoided.
Other than that, you can have all the proteins. No need to avoid dairy products even. You can have paneer to replace the protein what you are restricting. And one thing, foremost thing in uric acid is increase the amount of water what you are drinking. Bale pachi tamne varamvar urinating karva mante jau pade, but this is the best way what you can opt. But that doesn't mean ke you urinate less and you drink more of water. Aisa bhi nahi hona chahiye. So I would advise better consult a qualified person rather than going and taking a wrong advice. Doctors always give dietary advice, but dietitians never give tablet advice. Though we are aware of that this can be prescribed in this disease, this is the, if a person like me practicing over 18 years, you say me, ke iske liye kaun si dawai leni, I can advise. But I am not the right person to advise. So same thing happens with the GPs also. Ke when they are saying about diet, please ask for a dietitian and go to them. Right? That was the thing. Anybody else? Yes, please.
मैम हम ऑयली खाना कम खाते हैं और उसके बदले में हम दाल चावल या कार्बोहाइड्रेट ज्यादा लेते हैं, तो उसमें हेल्थ में कुछ फर्क होगा?
See, दाल चावल इज अगेन अ गुड कॉम्बिनेशन फॉर योर अब्सॉर्प्शन. Right, protein quality जो हम लोग बोलते हैं, when you combine it with your carbohydrates, so absorption अच्छे से होता है. Oily कम खाते हैं is not an issue. आप जो भी लेते हो 30% से ज्यादा फैट आपके उसमें नहीं आना चाहिए. से इन अ होल डे इजी टू रिमेम्बर 6 चम्मच से ज्यादा तेल या घी आपके हिस्से में नहीं आना चाहिए. दैट कैन बी योर बटर, दैट कैन बी योर चीज, दैट कैन बी योर ऑयल, दैट कैन बी योर घी. Right, and when it comes to proteins, dal chawal mein you see the dal what you are having. It should not be a typical guju dal, patli wali dal. It should be a gadi dal. You can have more of dal and less of rice. Right, for the protein to build up. It is not a wrong thing that you are doing. It is a good combination and absorption bhi usme acha rehta hai. But just see into the dal quality what you are eating. Right.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. I have a question. Yes, please.
My question is, ma'am, ke as we are getting old, we are having less physical activity, less metabolism rate.
Yes.
But hunger is not less. How to cope with that?
See, to satisfy the hunger cravings, I always used to advise my patient who specially come for low calorie diet or weight reduction, especially premenopausal and postmenopausal. So in that case, I used to say them have salads with lemon so that that suppresses your urge to eat. There is a difference between hunger and craving.
Yes.
Right? Hunger is what you wanted because you are having a feeling to eat. Your stomach is asking you. But craving is something you wanted to do it for relaxation. Right? It may be relaxation or it may be something where you can relieve from your routines and go for your food. Right? So both the things are different. So you have to identify whether it is hunger or it is craving. If it is craving, include salads with lemon. You munch those foods which are crunchy. Right? So if you are munching those foods, then it will suppress. So for crunchy, other than fried foods, we have cabbage and cucumber. Even radish and carrots contribute to that. So when you are having such foods with lemon, so that will suppress your craving things and it will not put on your calories also. And the next meal, what you will be having at the meal time would be less because it delays, it contains good amount of fiber. So it delays in digestion. So by default, you will eat less when you are sitting for your meal.
Thank you.
Yeah. I guess it's over.
So that is it, I think. So it was a nice celebration, right? Very nice celebration.
Only drawback was it is more than 5.
But it is okay. We started late because of the power issue and all. So thanks to all for your participation. On behalf of General Committee, Anand Agriculture University, we offer a memento to dietitian Mrs. Jigna. Thank you. Now we would like to conclude our program with national anthem. So please stand up.
And all the girls are requested to be at the auditorium after the anthem because we have to take your attendance. Okay?